Monday morning school day routine. Esther Luster drops off the kids at school.
Bye guys, have a good day.
Before heading off to work, she's confident they're in good hands at KIPP, where a top-notch educational environment includes on-campus healthcare at Legacy's school-based health clinics.
Emily is pre-asthmatic, and so sometimes it depends on, you know, if she starts to get a cold, she'll start getting this wheezing kind of sound.
And if that happens during the school day, Emily walks down the hall to the clinic.
Good morning, Emily. How are you?
Good.
Are you ready to be seen today?
Yeah.
All right, come on. Until
you're locked. Legacy staff calls home for permission to provide medical care and treatment. You can
take some. She's actually able to get her treatment here and go right back to class, so she's not missing any learning time. And she's comfortable here, and it's nice to not have to worry about driving across town to come get her or taking her to the doctor and making sure there's an appointment for her.
Legacy's school-based health clinics offer much more than the conventional visit to a school nurse. Our providers can prescribe medications and manage chronic conditions like asthma, diabetes, or obesity. And integrated behavioral health care means we can offer immediate referrals to a therapist.
They don't have to travel outside of the clinic or search for other services. You're making it very easy to access. The parents love it, the kids love it, and we're able to address a lot of different situations and problems in the community.